Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Celebrity Up. Today we will talk about Sıla and Okan. Please subscribe to my channel and press the like button. Thank you and let's get into my video. The revelation unfolded in an exclusive interview with a leading Turkish magazine where Türkoğlu shared insights into her professional and personal life as the conversation navigated the dynamics of her relationship in the entertainment industry. Türkoğlu took a moment to express the profound nature of her connection with Güngör. Doğukan Güngör is not just a co-star, he is family to me, Türkoğlu shared, emphasizing the depth of their relationship. The actress went on to explain that their bond extends beyond the set and that Güngör holds a special place in her heart. Akin to that of a family member, Türkoğlu's words resonated with fans, who have long admired the chemistry between the two actors in various projects. The revelation comes as a heartwarming surprise for fans who have followed Türkoğlu and Güngör's journey on screen, particularly in projects like Medcezir, where their on-screen chemistry has garnered widespread acclaim. Türkoğlu's acknowledgement of Güngör as family adds a new dimension to their connection, deepening the narrative of camaraderie that exists between the two actors. Türkoğlu also shared anecdotes from their time working together, highlighting the mutual respect and understanding that underpins their professional collaboration. The actress expressed gratitude for Güngör's unwavering support and camaraderie, both on and off the screen. Fans in turn flooded social media with messages of admiration for the authenticity and warmth evident in Türkoğlu and Güngör's relationship. Thank you very much for your time. See you in the next one.